came home to find that the robber was putting up Colt's clothes.